Let's look at this question. A wire of length 264 cm is bent to form a circle. A square, a triangle, and a regular hexagon. Which of the following is the correct order of making this? Okay. Let's see. First thing, if 264, there is a direct insight to this, but I'll try to get to that insight myself. If this is the perimeter given, so the circle 2 pi is equal to 264, or r is equal to 132 by pi, so the area would be pi r square, which is equal to pi by pi square into 132 into 132. Cancel. This is the area for circle. We have identified. Okay. Next thing, let's look at square. If 264 is the perimeter, one side would be how much? 66. 250 by 4 is 62.5, 3.5, yes, 66. So area would be 66 square. Okay. Now, hopefully, look at this. 132 into 132 by pi is as good as 66 square into 2 square by pi. 60, and you are comparing it to 66 square. Can you see 66 square is good? This expression will be greater than this expression. This you can figure out. So all the options in which circle comes after square will get rejected. You are now left with these two options. Here, S and T. Let's look at S and T. 264 divided by 3 should be 88. So root 3 by 4 into 88 square. I am trying to compare it to 66 square. Okay. Let's see. I don't know what it is, but let me do this here. Root 3 by 4 into 88 square. Even if I take it as 1.7 by 4 into 22 square into 4 square, and this is 22 square into 3 square, I can work it this way. So these two are equal, not a problem. This and this cancels. I get 4 into 1.7, or less than 4 into 2. So this would be 8, and this would be 9, which means this is larger. Area of square has to be greater than the area of triangle. So option C is also cancelled. Not sure. B is the best one. Now this is the mathematical way of doing it. If you did not know the insight. The insight is, for a fixed perimeter, the area will keep on rising with an increase in number of sides. For a fixed perimeter, the area will keep on rising for increased number of sides. So the figure which has the lowest number of sides, triangle, is at the smallest. Then you have square, which has 4 sides. Then you have hexagon, which has 6 sides. And then you have circle, which has essentially 360 sides, or infinite sides, depending on how quickly you want to count the turn. Regardless, greater for a fixed perimeter, greater the number of sides, higher the area.